great shoot, man. Always.
Dude, check out this shot.
Andrew, great shoot.
Great shoot, man. We got it done.
Got it done.
3, 2, 1. Dale!
Best of luck.
Best of luck to you.
Go, grandma. Go, go.
Couldn't get it done, but we're going
to
do it.
We'll try the next day. It was supposed to be right here.
We will be interviewing Brema after this to see how he feels, and we will see how long it actually takes him to complete this challenge. Tune in for that exclusive interview after this. Oh, yeah, Brema. Hey, bring Cam over here.
Bring him over here.
Recording? Are we live? We're live here at Unfinished Legacy Studios. Brema, we'd like to ask you a few questions about the challenge, what kind of obstacles you feel like you faced preparing for the challenge, and what you plan to do moving forward.
Man, I underestimated how fast time flies.
Time flies when you're screen print.
Well, I'm going to do better next time instead of having this right here, right next to me, so I don't have to walk back and forth. Mm-hmm. I'll use all the pallets too. All so it's faster.
Anything you want to say for any aspiring screen printers out there?
I gotta do the 10 push-ups a day, man. You know, every morning. Gotta get the muscles right. And then, yeah, try to be as efficient as you can possibly can get in your studio.
Absolutely. Thank you, sir. Better luck next time. You heard it here, folks. Brema is training to become the world's fastest screen printer. Everyone out there, beware. He is on the rise, coming for the world record. Till next time, signing out. This is DJ the Genius.
I need a 19-inch zipper. I need a heavier zip on this. 444.
Make a wish.
A monkey playing the accordion, dude?
Look at the tail. It's all about the detail, you know? But look into his eyes real quick.
It's all about detail.
Coconut monkey
in the heart of America.
Hold on, I'm about to take a shower.
And a dog might be
going. Dog, bro.
This looks crazy.
Find it.
All righty, I'll let go of the brake.
Boys, hard at work. What's going on right now?
Trey's car broke down last night. Got it towed here. We had to move it in. We got the twin right there.
Ah!
Oh,
back it out.
For some reason, I want to put my head through here.
Bruh.
Just expect this year, we're gonna have
I get my first Mini Cooper with me.
Fleet of Mini Coopers.
It undid me bad already, after 2 years.
2 years is pretty good though.
You said you're away from your laptop right now?
Yeah, I'm going back to it now.
Okay. Me and Emilio just for like shit we got going on.
Team out, right?
No.
No, I added you and Dean to it, I believe. Be here. Our thing is just how do we minimize costs, and then also how can we actively exist also in Milwaukee. So. Like he's from that Viking show.
22, right? 22.
Can you do bigger or?
Yeah. Now I have this.
Oh, awesome.
So I can do.
Okay.
What's this? So LA Pearls. Yeah, so I can do 24
so
and a half.
Yeah, 24. 24. I think 24 would be solid.
Okay. That was a little.
Also, is there like a preferred way of sending you these like tech packs? That's so it's.
I mean, like this is fine.
But you just put measurements and shit.
Yeah, you can just put measurements. Like for instance, you could do like this, right? You can put like 24 and whatever. They're using like. Something like this. Yeah, we could scratch it off. Yeah, like a blade.
There you go.
You're gonna love that, man.
Yeah, it's
easy to work. What? Yeah, it's like this.
Is this one the same size as the other one?
3 inches. Yeah. Oh, scratch inside that. What up? Welcome to the field. This is the empire. This is everything that we dreamed of, you know? That everything that is like cut it so everything, you know? And then you got the puff on the back. I remember when you dropped the video of, you know, you're showing it. Man, literally, this guy started in his room, bro, like, with canvas.
Oh, yeah, Print Legacy? Unfinished Legacy?
Yeah, bro,
that's what's up, bro.
Yeah, yeah. I'll be seeing you with the big jumbo tree. Okay, down with it.
Oh, that's
fine. There, bro.
Yeah.
I'll release stuff for that thing.
What's up, bro? Nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you, too, buddy.
This is, worry. This is, what we do, like,
yeah, bro, this stuff all the time.
Running samples, you know what I'm saying? With my man's over here getting real into it, you know what I'm saying? Go check it out.
Yeah, stop laboratory, will you?
Yes, sir. Coming to a jacket near you, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? If you need something done, this is the first stop and the last stop. You heard him.
I've only seen one online.
No, you're good. I mean, right now I'm not really too worried about it, but it could end up, you know, getting emailed and like, hey, you can't use this image. But my goal is to, I think I feel like streetwear in the core is about, I guess, breaking rules in a way.
And then we'll just go right into the call sheet and, you know, what you guys may think and whatnot.
Mm-hmm.
And Alicia is on the line. She's old fashioned director.
To some model shots that we'll do. We're kind of working through that.
We'll be back and forth from LA and Milwaukee. So maybe we could figure out how we could align and get the interviews done.
What do we got right there?
Oh, off the fingers? Stop playing on me. Samples here.
It's a 1968.
Oh, no?
They put our tags on them.
On the polo though. Stepping on niggas.
Look at
inspired. What? Are the canines?
See that.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna propose for us to do all of them. Give them, like, show them graphics. And then they'll buy it, or they'll license it, meaning that you give them the graphics, and then they take care of the t-shirts and production.
Licensing, yeah. That's been a little signature for with Dex for a while now.
So I don't know if you like that. But
yeah, I do like it. I would only like. I like it. I thought you guys were not there twice.
Oh, yeah.
So I was gonna say, but I.
Oh,